Hi and welcome, my name is Yves, I'm with Expert Golf, and in this video I'm going to tell you a little bit about golf in Las Vegas is known for gambling, but if you look at our golf guide at Expert Golf, you will see that it's also a great destination to go play. There are almost 50 courses within a 30 to 40 minute drive. Some of them are very exclusive and reserved for high rollers, others are more reasonably priced and easily accessible. Unfortunately, I can't present all of them, but I'd like to give you a quick overview. Located directly on the famous Las Vegas Strip is Bali High, a beautiful course with a challenging layout, especially if you play from the back tees. More than 4,000 palm trees have been planted to give it a tropical look. However, as Bali High is right next to the airport, you get a lot of buzz from helicopters and airplanes, and it is the most Vegas-y course of all. Vegas is known for its replicas of world-famous attractions. Whether it's the Eiffel Tower, the Pyramids, or the Statue of Liberty, Vegas has it all. It's no surprise that they also have a golf course with replicas of some of the most famous links holes in the world. At Royal Links, you can take a souvenir photo on the Swilken Bridge or play the famous road hole and try to hit out of its notorious bunker. If you would like a change from desert golf, this is your course. Paiute offers three 18-hole courses, all of them with an excellent design and is therefore worth more than one visit. It is located in an Indian reservation and offers great scenic views and even greater golf. The only thing it lacks are trees for a bit of shade, so it can get hot as you are right in the middle of the desert. By the way, in summer, temperatures can rise way over 100 degrees Fahrenheit, which is more than 40 degrees Celsius. Therefore, some of the golf courses use fans to cool their greens and prevent the grass from burning. The best time of the year to visit Vegas for golf is definitely March to May and September to November. Reflection Bay is a very nice Jack Nicklaus course situated on the shores of Lake Las Vegas. Some of the holes meander through residential areas, others are more open, but my favorites are the finishing holes, which run along the lake. Anyway, there's a lot of water here, so make sure to bring some extra balls. Cascata is the Italian term for waterfall, and that's the motto on this course, for which a series of waterfalls has been constructed in the middle of the desert. It is one of those exclusive courses originally built for high rollers, where you will find only very few other players. The green fee and the fee for the mandatory caddy can easily add up to $500. My personal favorite is Wolf Creek. It is just wow! Technically not a Las Vegas course because it is almost a 1.5 hour drive, but it is well worth the journey. If you're wondering which one is the signature hole, the answer is all of them. Built into the Red Rocks, it is the most scenic course I have ever played. However, after the round, you will be left feeling drained by all the impressions. Back to Vegas. Sin City is known for endless entertainment, which of course doesn't stop at the gate of a golf course. It's no surprise that you can hire so-called par mates to be your caddy and spice up your round. Be aware though that it will not make concentrating on the ball easier. That was my review for golf in Las Vegas. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want to know more about which courses are worth playing in the Vegas area or any other area in the world, please check out our free golf guide and logbook app or visit expertgolf.com. Next time you visit Vegas, besides bringing plenty of cash for gambling, make sure to also bring your golf clubs. I wish you a winning hand in the casinos and great golf. Hope to see you soon.